Motorheads in and rock your Cinco de Mayo. I'm sorry, do you boys understand English? Because on September 2nd, while the championship belts might not be all on the line, we are going to show you what it's like to go extreme. Me and my partner are going to teach you why we are the world's greatest tag team. On September 2nd, you boys better bring your green cards and your passport. Because we're going to make like the Taco Bell. Y'all going to run for the board. Of all the great injustices that have ever taken place in professional wrestling, the Rough Riders don't have an opponent at Global Mania. It was 6 years ago that I started all this. September 2nd, Global Mania, you want opponents? TNA will finish this. At Global Mania, I've got the Brothers of Destruction, and I need a tag team partner. One man. You want me to be your tag team partner in a Hell in a Cell? We spent last year tearing each other down. Now let's see what we can do together.
I don't trust Jesse Ventura for a second, but I will tell you this. I've got my tag team partner and Randy Orton, Kevin Nash, Global Mania. You are going to find out a whole new level.
Kevin Nash has attacked Sting. Sting is being attacked once again. Randy Orton is nothing but wait. That's an ACW Ric Flair. Ric Flair. Is that Sting's partner? The retirement ban has been lifted. And the Rough Riders have sent a message.